After 1.2 miles, take the exit 45 A4067 towards Pontedauli. After 800 yards, take the exit 45 A4067 towards Pontedauli, then go right on the roundabout and take the fifth exit towards Swansea. Take the exit 45, then go right on the roundabout and take the fifth exit. After 400 yards, go right on the roundabout and take the fifth exit, A4067, towards Swansea. Follow M4 towards Cardiff for 4 miles.
So the side set take junction 42.
After 1.2 miles, take the exit 42 A48 towards Swansea. After 800 yards, take the exit 42 A48 towards Swansea. Take the exit 42, then turn right. After 800 yards, bear right A483 towards Swansea. Bear right. Left.
Are you yours or mine?
Oh, shut that. It's mine. Just leave me alone.
After 800 yards, keep left.
They have arrived and just parked. Follow A483 for 3 miles. own. She put some money into it.
It's quite like
yeah.
In Wales, after all. It's just kind of not too calm for the half of the world, isn't it?
Well, she's got a second home here. The children can...
It's another bit of it. Gosh, isn't it? The space duty, isn't it? Oh, there's a huge, great set at the back, isn't there?
They've bought a house here, and the children come every year for 2 weeks with her parents. She said children have got to know where they come from. So it's obviously his money, isn't it? Well,
no,
it could be hers.
No. She's had a career of her own, didn't she? She will have it. No, I don't know if she's still working. I assume she probably is, but right.
Yeah, she is. She's meant to be doing a film again of the Adams family. She's got family here because she puts her niece on, her little niece. Paris is right, it's Peter Greig, it's down the track. I know it's down the track.
Well, I have a lot more information there than that before, because I've got a lot of research material. Right, so
she said to tell you the ticket machine near the entrance is out of order.
After half a mile, turn left, Port Tenet Road. After 300 yards, turn left, Port Tennant Road, then go right on the roundabout and take the third exit, Langdon Road. Turn left, then go right on the roundabout and take the third exit.
Harry Potter was filmed in parts of Pembrokeshire. It's a movie studio in Wales, the nearest one to London, outside London.